Hello and welcome to the course. In today's lecture, we will try to achieve the same result that we have seen in the last video with the help of add column and select column to get all the product categories and the underlying sub product category count. So let's go to the Duck Studio. And here we have the dim product category. Now we will need to achieve the same result that we have seen here with the help of summarize and add column. So here we have to write, the first is summarize, and the table name is dim product category. Then the column name is dim product subcategory English product category name. So if I run this query, it will give me the distinct English product category names. So now I need, I have to add one more column. So what I can do is I can write add columns, and add column needs one table name. So this is the table. This expression returns one table. And then the second is I need another column like sub categories count. And then I need, because now I'm using add column, and I need a relationship between dim product category and dim product subcategory. That's why I have to write here count rows, and then before accessing this table I need to write I have to use one function that is called related table, because the related table is having more than one values for product categories. So it is dim product subcategory. To close this count row function, and now we need to click run, and here you can see the English product category name and the subcategory count. So this is how we can use add column with summarize function to get the aggregation, and we can achieve the same group by feature by using add column and summarize.